Welcome to From Our Family to Yours, where we share relatable stories and helpful advice from community members like you. Hi, I'm Gail from the Understood team. Today's episode is on math anxiety and frustration, and it comes from Allyson in New Jersey. So let's hear what she has to say. It doesn't even matter what grade she's in, because math isn't taught like we were taught. I sure wish I knew the term dyscalculia when I was in school. I'm pretty sure my siblings and I got it from my mother. What I do for my younger son when he struggles is Khan Academy videos. They're really good at explaining math in the way that teachers want the students to do it, not the cobbled approach that I know how to barely get by with. Our go-to is my husband or older son, but they're not always home with a pencil hovering to help. Well, an eraser is more like it, let's be honest. Stay positive and find help if you need it. Maybe email her teacher for guidance too. That's a great story because it's a common story. So many kids and adults struggle with math and it becomes very frustrating. So it also runs in families. It's not unusual for a parent to have trouble helping a child. So the idea that you can grab another family member or the teacher even for help is great. Is your child struggling with math or any other school subject? Do you have any questions? If so, leave a comment below. And remember, you're not alone in this. Until next time, this is From Our Family to Yours. Thanks so much for watching.